Hey guys, it's me, TFG, and welcome to some Cube World, my new series, and I did record another video yesterday, so there's a Minecraft video out yesterday if you haven't seen it yet, and I'm posting this today, which is when I'm recording it, is tomorrow. It's like, it's recordingception. Let's just leave it at that. So I'm playing Cube World. I really have no idea what I want to make my character. I'm not sure at all what I want to make him. Like, I want to do something nobody really chooses, but I'm used for my stream. I've been streaming this too. I streamed it a lot last night. I chose a skeleton. I think I want to choose the same class because the class is pretty good. But everyone seems to be, everyone loves the frogman. And I want to go with something original. So I really like this lizard. I'm not sure how many other people have it. I don't really like the mouth that much though, so yeah, we can change the mouth to keep it closed. I don't know, we'll see what we can do with him. We'll get these and we'll make it look like a horn. Oh, that looks pretty cool. So let's get it like a, like, let's get it as a darker green. Well, I plan to do these videos as like 10-15 minutes, so I'm probably gonna end this off when I'm done, about done. That's good. I don't really want to be a ranger. The only class I really know how to do anything with is a rogue, so I guess I'm going to choose rogue, even though it doesn't look like it would be something this guy would choose. I don't even like this guy that much. I don't know, should we try a different race? I know the other ones are even uglier, but maybe a dwarf will be? Is it a better faces, maybe? Ooh, it does. I'm not sure if we should choose a dwarf, though. I don't really like dwarves that much. I guess we'll do some checking out. I can be an orc and like total go out dominating like that. Any cooler goblins? I might do a goblin. No one really does goblins. I mean, I know we won't be the prettiest thing, but goblins aren't supposed to be pretty, are they? I don't know. I don't like the nose that much. He looks sort of derpy. I don't know. I sort of want to keep it like this. He can be bald. Bald's fine with me. Can I get him? Should we make him look a bit foolish? Like, get some pink hair? I don't know. That looks pretty cool. We'll keep him like this. I like this. Are there any other haircuts I would really like? No, that one looks good. Okay, so I guess this will be my guy. I'll name him TFG. Should we come up with something more original? Should I go with my first name? Nah. That wouldn't really be a goblin name. I'm gonna come up with a really stupid name, be like Goobler, or something completely unoriginal and retarded. What can I name this guy? I'm gonna name him Broccoli. I'm probably spelling that wrong anyways, I don't care. It's a name. So we'll do that. Seed will be 2013 5W4G. That looks a bit like the best I could get it as 2013 swag. I hate the word swag. I honestly don't think it should exist. But, you know, just gotta run with the stereotypes. So, let's name the world YouTube Famous, because I'm obviously YouTube Famous. Let's go ahead and create the world. Please wait. Okay, well, while we're doing this, I want to talk about a bit of my live stream I did last night. Last night I live streamed, and I got like 28 viewers at the most or something like that, and I gave away a Cube World account to Shannon Chiwan. She was in yesterday's video of the walls. So yeah, she's there, and she won that, so I have to buy that for her soon. I did a lot. It was really nice. I like that some people were really helping out. And I like Mr. Fluffy Fart stayed the whole time. Now, okay, now that we're playing, I want to switch my equipment because I don't really like that as much as this, and I'm like a boss with this ninja sword. So we're going to be a little goblin guy that's a ninja, an ugly ninja named Broccoli. How cool is that? So, I guess the first thing I'm gonna want to do is find a town. It's a scrub. A scrub, you ain't got nothing on me. Okay, you got some cobwebs. I don't know what they do. I'm still suck at this game a lot. But I have a decent idea of how crafting works and everything like that. Heart. Heart flower. So yeah, I'm planning to get a lot of Cube World videos out. As soon as the servers start coming up, I'm gonna do some multiplayer with that. Some birds chirping. I remember when I first started playing, I don't really want to bring this up with you guys though, but when I first playing, the sound of me running around was annoying the crap out of me. I don't know why it doesn't really do that anymore though. There's like trees growing on top of that mountain. That's the broccoli. Broccoli. They're not trees. They're just broccoli. Okay. Oh, there's actually a town over there. So, yeah, let's head that way. So that way we can go ahead. It's probably we're in the lands of Lugoyen. Luigi. Lands of Luigi. I am a broccoli ninja traveling through the lands of Luigi to get to the kingdom of probably Luigi. Oh god, I just had a frame drop. Well, I'm rendering out a video right now, so you know how things work. A little bit of frame drops. So let me explain some other things to what Cube World is, those of you who don't know. It's a open world. You guys can get it at Pikorama or something like that, some website. I know it has a PIC in it, like Pikorama or something. Ooh, do you want to fight me? You want to fight me. This guy looks tough. Oh, yep. Okay, maybe I can kill him. Oh yeah, okay, I'm getting combos. Oh, you're gonna like Mario stomp on me? One experience. Now I start off with 5 health potions. Those are gonna be used to heal me, and I can create more with those heart flowers you found, and some glass things that I'm probably gonna get from this town over here. Oh, I can probably take that owl if it'll let me kill it. Yeah, well. But yeah, some animals in the town it won't let you kill, and I'm gonna have to fight things like with green or orange names because they're gonna end up being easier to kill for me. And I want to get out like once I'm done with other things, or once I'm actually not gonna be done with other things for very much longer because I have another new series coming up with a lot of other YouTubers, so that's gonna be going on, and then yeah, I'm planning to bring back my channel. Like I said that before, but I don't know. Things have been better lately. Let's hope they stay that way. We got some fields. I can take pumpkins. I don't know what I'm just gonna take as many pumpkins as I can and sell them. Gosh, I'm still getting those little frame drops, which I'm not appreciating. Okay, that's enough pumpkins for now. I'm not even sure if they'll take them. I don't know, maybe they might. Anything in this box? There's nothing special. Well, here's the inn. I actually want to heal up. So, we can heal up by laying in bed, which is most of the time on the second floor of an inn, or you can find them in anyone's really house, or at a campfire. And talking to this guy, we'll switch it to morning, and you'll hear that little noise. The person outside loves nature. That's nice. Well, I'm broccoli, so maybe you can support me. Support me with broccoli rights. Broccolis are humans too, you know? Definitely. So what I want to do is I want to find someone that. Am I in a district yet? No, I'm still in the land, so I'm not even inside the city yet, really. Can I pick up corn or anything? No. Because it's the adventure district, so I should be able to go ahead and I should be able to get things. And I'm not sure which area the general shop guy will be in, but that's where I can buy my water flasks to get more potions. So what I'm really gonna do is explore around the town. I don't really know what talking to that person does yet. I'm still a noob at this and these frame rates. I promise you next time I record the frames will be a lot less choppy because I won't be rendering things out. So yeah, second episode will be fine. I'm probably gonna get this out like it's not good. This episode's not gonna be too long just because of the choppy frame rate. And I hope you guys are gonna enjoy this because I plan to get a lot of these Cube World videos out because I find it a lot of fun. So there's an elf. Is this an elven town or are they from races from all over? Weapon shop. I don't think B I can press into the inventory. Okay, I got a lamp and it's my weapon. I have 14 coins and I can buy more weapons here and stuff. And I can pretty much get things to overall upgrade myself. But I don't really need anything so far, so I think I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna level up. Not really level up, that's gonna take a bit. But I'm gonna go outside of the city and I'm gonna go attack things. Like, see this pig? I can't hurt it because it's inside the town. It belongs to the town or city. So I can't do anything with it. No, I'm just gonna get out of here and then there are dungeons and stuff. Like, I'm not sure if those things over here or something mean dungeons or something, but I don't know. I guess I should go check it out later. So yeah, is there much else to talk about? Not really too much involving my channel, other than it's been sucking lately, but I don't know. That series with all the other YouTubers Sunday should help out a bit. And yeah, I got to talk to the Camping Rusher, which if you guys don't know me, it's like 60,000 subscribers. I look up to him for a long time on YouTube. It was only he only said like three words, but for all you guys know, those three words could be "I love you." Oh, are we stealing pineapples now? Are these pineapples? I'll take these pineapples. I think I can make things with them, like soups. But I think I need a. Actually, can I? The shabby cotton chest armor. I need a loom, and I need some other things along with it, like. This in the corner is being annoying. I need 20 cotton yarn, which I can get off cotton plants. Now I think, can I craft these now? Yes, I can craft tons of pineapple slices and those will give me a lot more health. But it's gonna require some time for me to eat it. And I think the soup I need a campfire for. So yeah, you guys can go ahead and tell me if you're enjoying Cube World. This is gonna be more like telling you guys what to do. These guys have red names, so they're probably gonna whoop my butt if I don't get away from them. They only aggro for a certain amount of time until I get far enough away. And then there are bosses and stuff, so it's gonna be really sort of like a strategic thing. Because I'm not really too entertaining without other people, so we'll get some other people along, and then it'll be a lot more into entertaining. So while I'm doing these few solo videos, you guys are gonna sort of get the whole point of this if you haven't watched every single other YouTuber that's doing this, which is a lot of other YouTubers. I don't know, it's a new game that came out and I'm posting it on TFG20 Minecraft instead of TFG20 Gaming or Games. Because, I don't know, I guess it has cubes, it relates a tiny bit to Minecraft, it's really nothing like it. But it does relate a tiny bit, so there's that. I don't think I can. I'm just gonna kill the chicken. I've actually had cows kill me in this game, which is like, no, you're my, like, half-brothers. Shouldn't be doing that. Taking on two chickens at once, man. Miss that, MLG Pro. Yo, trying to fly away. I don't even know where he went. Oh, there he is. See these combos? Those are some nice combos. And as I hit more people, or not people, technically, as I hit more mobs or whatever, as I hit them, my MP will go up, and I can use that to activate my right mouse move, which does more damage and will stun them sometimes. So yeah, I'm a goblin named Broccoli. It's nice. And I'm gonna go up to this campfire. So now you guys have an overhead idea of what Cube World is. I think they're adding quests and stuff later. So we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna sit down, and we're gonna end off this video. It hasn't been long, but I'm gonna get a lot longer ones, and I'm gonna be live streaming it a lot. So if you guys don't know what my live stream is, it's twitch.tv/tfg20. And you guys can go ahead, hang out with me. I'm a lot more casual there. I'll answer tons of questions, anything you want to know about me. So it's been me, TFG, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.